If your vehicle is equipped with a manual parking brake to the left of the brake pedal, apply the parking brake by fully depressing this pedal. To release, ensure the shift lever is in the park position. Firmly place your right foot on the brake pedal. Then, with your left foot, press the parking brake pedal a second time to release it. This is the parking brake switch for vehicles with an electronic parking brake, if so equipped. Pull up on the switch to apply the parking brake. The electric parking brake can be applied even with the power switch set to off. To release, place the power switch in the on position with your foot on the brake pedal and push down on the electronic parking brake switch. The electronic parking brake also has an automatic release function. This can be activated by pressing down on the accelerator when the ready-to-drive indicator is illuminated, seatbelt is fastened, and the transmission is in the drive or reverse positions. This indicator light comes on when the power switch is on and the parking brake is applied. When releasing the parking brake, make sure the light is off before driving. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.